talking about fucking nothing. Being on this podcast, I hate myself every time I come on the podcast. It's like wanking, like, alone in the dark over some fucking sick, demented fantasy, and you fucking hate yourself afterwards. You get fucking jerk-off remorse afterwards coming on this. What, because I get 200 followers on Twitch? God, it's fucking gross.
So how do you feel on the Raw show?
Are we going to talk about anything fucking worthwhile at all?
Well, share our opinions about anything worthwhile or not?
No, let me know. And everyone's going to go out, Richard.